Find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. There's a saying to be soft in the front and firm in the back, in our body and perhaps in some ways in our life, that combination of open-heartedness and equanimity, sense of dignity and ease and commitment, committing yourself to practicing here, certainly until 35 minutes past the hour. Finding a sense of your body. Shifting as you like to get even more comfortable. With your eyes open or closed. I'll offer some suggestions. If you don't care to hear them, that's okay, really. I won't take it personally. And you can simply turn off the volume on your speaker system or your headphones. These suggestions, which you should, of course, adapt to your own purposes, will focus on steadiness of mind, on deepening concentration in the beginning, and then we'll draw upon a resting in the heart. I'll suggest that you focus on the sensations of breathing as an object of attention to steady your mind, but you're welcome to choose something else if you prefer, such as a word or saying, mantra, perhaps an image, or a feeling, such as gratitude or compassion. Here we go. Be aware of the feeling of breathing around your nose, if you're breathing through your nose, or in and around your mouth, if you're breathing through your mouth. And see if you can stay with the sensations of breathing from beginning to end continuously, staying in touch with them as other experiences pass through awareness. Exploring what it's like to receive the sensations of breathing continuously. letting your breathing find its own natural rhythm. Usually gradually softening over time. If it helps, you can softly note to yourself as you inhale something like rising or in, as you exhale something like falling or out. Using these words to help you stay in touch with your breathing. You might have a sense of applying your attention to the beginning of each inhalation and exhalation, and then have a sense of sustaining your attention, gliding along in touch over the course of that inhalation or exhalation, applying and sustaining attention. By giving yourself over to the breath in this way, it helps you be aware of ways that your mind wants to kind of carry you away in other directions. And you can see what it's like for this meditation to find a kind of disinterest in those fascinations. You can let them go. You don't need to engage with them during this meditation. And a lot of the time you discover that those thought trains were actually not that enjoyable anyway. Not that important anyway. And you're just fine being in the present, in touch with breathing, stably aware, here and now. Your awareness might naturally include more and more parts of your body. Including the internal sensations of breathing, air flowing in, chest and belly rising and falling. You may become increasingly aware of your body as a whole as you breathe. You can find a place in which you're letting go of the past, letting go of the future, even letting go of the moment as it passes through awareness. Not trying to gain anything, not trying to be anyone, simply abiding. Abiding as a body breathing. now, while maintaining awareness of your body, get a sense of awareness expanding outward, including sounds, and having a sense of spaciousness, openness. With soft edges or no edges at all. Being open and spacious. Perhaps an intuition of vastness. While staying in touch with your body. Letting go in all directions. In the opening outward, it can help to find a gentle sense of basic all rightness, perhaps a sense of gratitude. There is enough. Some simple sense of well-being so that you can easily continue to keep opening outward. In all directions, spaciously. in the spaciousness, see if you can sense or imagine a kind of upwelling in your heart, like a bubbling spring. Even if it becomes more intense, almost a kind of fountain or geyser arising of lovingness, good-heartedness, friendliness, arising in the spaciousness and spreading outward in all directions. No need to force anything. It's an opening, an inviting, or a discovering, a recognizing of a natural upwelling of compassion and caring, perhaps with sensations in the area of the heart. As you abide spaciously and open, you might have a sense of heartfeltness rippling outward, perhaps in waves, in all directions. You can meditate with and meditate on, meditate as the sense of spacious heartfeltness extending in all directions, becoming absorbed in this experience, in this meditation. If your mind wanders, come back to that sense of spaciousness and an upwelling in the heart. Now we'll take our break. You're welcome to continue to meditate during the break. I'll turn my camera and microphone off. We will come back at 15 minutes to the hour. I generally encourage you and myself to protect whatever has been beneficial that you've cultivated.